If you have a Fluke 87 and all the digits aren't lighting up and you have some segments that are kind of on and kind of off, our first recommendation is to send it into the Fluke Service Center so they can repair it. If you're in a pinch and you need to do it very quickly, there is a very easy fix for that. The display contacts the circuit board by using elastomer strips that in a corrosive or very humid environment might lose contact with the circuit board. So by pulling off the display, there's some snaps on top. By being very careful and opening this up, you can get to those elastomer strips. Now, if you have an older 87, maybe one of the original 87s, because Fluke meters tend to last for 20 years or more, that'll have a rubber strip along the bottom, and there'll be four snaps, two on each side. You have to be very careful in removing them because they are plastic. And then you'll just remove the one elastomer strip, clean the contacts with a non-abrasive eraser or maybe a little bit of alcohol that's on the circuit board, and then snap it back together. On the newer 87s, the elastomer strips, we actually redesigned it so this would not happen, but every once in a while it does happen. It's a matter of just getting these elastomer strips out and cleaning the contacts, because these are the contacts that connect between the circuit board and the display. Once you've cleaned off the circuit board contacts, these just slide right back into their slot, and then we put the display back on and then snap this back into place. And as I said, with the older Fluke 87s, you have little snaps on the side and only one elastomer strip, so you have to be very careful when you snap these. So that's a way to very quickly, if you're in a pinch and you can't get it back to service center, to get your display up and running right away.